just got me! Do some push bullets! Knock him out!
It is not for us to judge. Deliver them unto the waters. The cleansing begins tonight.
Unto Eden. Not this one. This one's not clean.
Cleansing, John.
No, Joseph.
You have to love them, John. Do not let your sin prevent that. Bring that one to me. Despite all that you have done, you are not beyond salvation. You're not here by accident or by chance. You are here by the grace of God. You've been given a gift. Now it remains to be seen whether you choose to embrace it or to cast it aside.
Confess every sin you've ever committed, no matter how petty, no matter how small. I will pull from you. Then we'll see if you're worthy of atonement.
Right away, we'll be okay, right?
No. You'll make it worse.
Why?
Because confession without pain isn't confession. You'll scream out your sin, and you'll wear it on your flesh before John peels it off of you. It's a beautiful thing.
Fucking Peggy's.
Thank you. show them no mercy. Stay with me. Didn't go through all this trouble just to lose you now.
Come here.
I have a plan. Things got a little heated back there. Name's Jerome. I'm the pastor of Fall's End. Thanks for your help, but this isn't over yet. Cult's moving the rest of the prisoners up the road. They got Merle, too. Time's wasting. Grab what you can and go save them. I'll call in some of our people. We're gonna need them if we're gonna pull this off.
I need to catch
my breath. Is generous to the poor, you did all right. Lends to the Lord.
We gotta get him!
Child next door goes to
the farm. Hi. Please. Thanks. Nobody's gonna believe this.
send a chopper to pick you up, so just hold your ground until it gets there.
A flare! More Piggies are gonna be hearing.
I need to walk this one off. I'll regroup with the Resistance. You can count on me to fight until John Fuckface sees death.
Can't believe you made it out of that alive. Man, if you beat the state didn't take you seriously, we'll be short of that.